Need help identifying the best tagging solution for your business? Today, we're explaining a crucial topic for anyone involved in tracking and identification, finding the right tag technology for your needs. We'll be breaking down the differences between UHF RFID, NFC, and barcodes, and going over the different most frequent applications for each. Knowing which tool is best suited for your project will let you know which direction to head, so let's get started. First up, we have UHF RFID. The UHF stands for Ultra High Frequency. This RFID technology is pivotal for tracking and identifying objects over longer distances and for its ability to capture the data from multiple tags at once. UHF RFID uses electromagnetic fields to capture the data on the tags that's attached to items. It's perfect for high-volume environments like warehouses and retail, where it can read multiple tags simultaneously with its high data transfer rate. In retail, UHF RFID helps with real-time inventory management, reducing stockouts and streamlining operations. In manufacturing and healthcare, it tracks equipment and tools, ensuring they are always available or easily located when needed. UHF RFID enhances supply chain visibility, allowing companies to monitor their goods in every stage of the pipeline, from production to delivery. Next, let's go over NFC, which stands for Near Field Communication. NFC is a short-range wireless technology that allows devices to communicate when they are just a few centimeters apart. It's incredibly convenient and secure, making it an ideal solution for contactless payments, access control, product authentication, and consumer engagement. The power of NFC is that it can be used with most smartphones by simply tapping the phone to the tag or device. It provides a quick, seamless user experience, making everyday tasks more efficient and secure. Finally, we have barcodes. Most people are familiar with these. Barcodes are optical, machine-readable representations of data used for tracking and identification. They're used just about everywhere, from retail products to shipment tracking and healthcare. Barcodes are low cost, simple to implement, and reliable for data retrieval. This is great when your needs are for quick scanning and immediate access to information. Think of the QR code you scan at a restaurant to access their menu. However, they do have limitations, like greater susceptibility to damage and the need for light in a direct line of sight for scanning. So which is right for you? The answer depends on what your specific needs are. UHF RFID is best for long-range tracking and high-volume environments. NFC excels in secure, close-range communications and convenience. Barcodes are the most cost-effective and simple solution for tracking and identification. At GoToTags, we offer solutions for all three options, and we can help you choose the best tag technology for your specific project. Whether you need the advanced capabilities of UHF RFID, the convenience of NFC, or the simplicity of barcodes, we've got you covered. Head over to GoToTags.com today to get started.